Boston News at 6, an earthquake in Ventura County. We've got the details. Plus, Ukrainian forces put up a fierce fight as Russian tanks invade their country.
And a local family's terrifying ordeal as they escape Ukraine days after their daughter was born.
Hi, good evening, everyone. I look outside at downtown. We're getting ready for some major heat across our region. Temperatures well into the 80s this weekend.
And mask mandates have been lifted in parts of the Southland tonight.
Those stories next at 6 and streaming on CBSN Los Angeles.
Save at Simpson Buick GMC, too, with the new 2022 GMC Turin SLE 1, baseball at $185 max per month.
At the Simpson family of dealerships, big enough to deal, small enough to carry.
Breaking news right now on CBS 2 News at 6 p.m.
We begin tonight with breaking news. An earthquake centered about 5 miles northwest of Santa Paula. The USGS has just upgraded it to a magnitude 4.1. Now, so far, no reports of any injuries or damage. Some of us here in Studio City felt it. Other coworkers in Simi Valley and parts of LA, like West LA and Beverly Hills, they've reported feeling it as well. We're tracking any new developments, and we'll let you know as soon as we get those.
Now at 6, a rocket slams into an apartment building in Kyiv as Ukrainians put up a fierce resistance to the larger, better-armed Russian invading forces. Thanks for joining us, everyone. I'm Chris Holmstrom.
And I'm Kristine Lazar. This is CBS 2 News at 6, streaming on CBS News Los Angeles. The fighting in Ukraine appears to have intensified today as the Russian military closes in on the capital.
And tonight, Ukraine says Russian forces have blown up a gas pipeline in the country's second-largest city. CBS 2's Rick Monson is here now with the latest developments and a lot going on tonight.
Yeah, certainly a lot of changes happening pretty quickly. So just in, as Chris mentioned, Russian forces have blown up that gas pipeline in Kharkiv. That's Ukraine's second-largest city. We're also learning from the United Nations Refugee Agency that at least 150,000 people have fled Ukraine since the Russian invasion began.